Sea Dogs winners of four of their last five continued their series against Erie tonight at Hadlock. 1-1 game in the third. Erie's Anthony Ghost with the single over the shortstop. Two runs will score, and the Sea Wolves had a 3-1 lead, but the Sea Dogs answer in the fourth. Bases loaded for Raynell Rosario, and he takes it deep. A grand slam over the wall, and the Sea Dogs win it 5-4.